centre of Nashville there. There's a shooting at 11 o'clock. Eight bullets fired. Unfortunately, only one person.